poses the largest cyber threat to us. Take a listen to this, and I'd love your thoughts.
How many hits from China do we take in a day?
Many, many, many. And there are two kinds of big companies in the United States. There are those who've been hacked by the Chinese and those who don't know they've been hacked by the Chinese.
The Chinese are that good?
Actually, not that good. I liken them a bit to a drunk burglar. They're kicking in the front door, knocking over the vase while they're walking out with your television set. They're just prolific. Their strategy seems to be, we'll just be everywhere all the time. There's no way they can stop us.
Drunk burglar.
And they're buzzing our planes at a great frequency now around the globe. What's your reaction?
Well, I think that's great. I mean, I think what he said is fantastic. I've been talking about China for a long time. You know, they put on the front, like, we're your friend and everything. And in the meantime, the cash comes out of your back pocket. It's disgraceful what's going on with China generally. No, I think he's 100% right. It's a big problem. And we have that problem also with Russia. You saw that over the weekend.
Mm-hmm. To the Washington Post, the CIA has concluded that Russia intervened in the election to help you win the presidency. Your reaction?
I think it's ridiculous. I think it's just another excuse. I don't believe it. I don't know why. And I think it's just, you know, they talked about all sorts of things. Every week it's another excuse. We had a massive landslide victory, as you know, in the Electoral College. I guess the final numbers are now 306, and she, you know, down to a very low number. No, I don't believe that at all.
You say you don't know why. Do you think that the CIA is trying to overturn the results?
Well, I don't think they're saying
that. To weaken you in office?
Well, if you look at the story and you take a look at what they said, there's great confusion. Nobody really knows. And hacking is very interesting. Once they hack, if you don't catch them in the act, you're not going to catch them. They have no idea if it's Russia or China or somebody.